I want to talk about how to navigate around the IDE without having to use the mouse. All of the tool windows are accessible. Most of the tool windows are accessible with a combination of keys. For example, Command and 1 will open up the project window. That's on the Mac. It's Alt and 1 for Windows or Linux. And when you're in the project window, you can, let me open this up a little bit. There's actually a keyboard shortcut for that too, but I can't remember what it is. You can navigate through the project window with up and down, obviously, and with arrow keys to expand this. You can also find things inside the project window by simply typing, for example, Java. And then you can press down to go to the next instance of that. So it's Command 1 for project window, Command 4 for run, it's Command 9 for your Git log, Command 7 for your project structure. Now I'm opening up all the toolbar windows. Usually, in fact, you can see it. If we open up our toolbar buttons or the quick access here, you can see the keyboard shortcuts here. So it's a good idea to learn what these are so that you can quickly open up the tool window that you want. Here's another top one, actually. Let's close all of that down. Command 0 is the one I use to look at my commit window. So yes, so use Command and numbers to open up various of your tool windows that you usually want to access, particularly Command 1 to open the project window.